guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily uninstall Zonealarm software. To do that, go to your search tab and type control panel. This little application will appear, you click on it to open, and you will need to wait for a window to open. If you have a different view or you see different icons, then just click on view by and change from large or small icons to category. Next step, click on programs. Click on uninstall a program and wait for all the softwares to load. Here you see all the softwares installed in your computer. The next step, we'll try to locate Zonealarm and we'll double click on it twice. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow this application to make changes to your device. You can just click yes. And you will need to wait until this little window will pop up. So here it says Zonealarm ng uninstall and installing. So the installation process has already started. So you might see browser opening multiple times. So you need just to be patient and to wait from 1 to 5 minutes so that the operation is completed. Once the installation finished, you can go ahead and click on close. And the best will be that you restart your computer so that the changes takes effect. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always leave us a comment, send us an email, and we'll do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us, you can always press like, share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest video. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.